Hi, Armin. Here at VivaTech today, and you're on our booth with the exoskeleton. I think it would be nice to know a little more about how it started and what's motivated you to create the exoskeleton.
Absolutely. So first of all, we're honored to be at the booth, so thanks for inviting us. And basically where we come from. So we started the company roughly 7-8 years ago, and the idea was basically to create a device which helps the human in certain tasks which are very burdensome and very difficult. And what we figured out is like lifting things is one of the areas where actually the humans need help or should get help, and in a variety of use cases. So that's why we created the Cray X first, and now this year we're very proud, together with La Poste, showing the Apogee, which is our sixth generation of our device, which is even more powerful, more sleek, more slim, and even more nice for the users to wear it. So the exoskeletons are being tried in the Netherlands currently. So what kind of help does the device give the workers and the employees?
So we use the exoskeleton in our warehouse for the people doing the lifting of the parcel, you know, when the truck arrives and they have to unload and load sometimes. So they are doing a lot of movements down, up, up, down, and with heavy package, because we know we are, even if we are doing just parcel under 30 kilo, it's still heavy. So it's really in that case that we are helping them on the everyday life with that movement that is sometimes complicated. So it's the main use case that we have at Geopost today. And what is the needs that you put and you take into account to develop the exoskeleton to enter to Geopost and DPD, but also to other competitors into the industry?
So first of all, it's very important to support the worker. So La Poste is definitely in the forefront to support workers and the team. And actually, we support this strategy basically by giving a device which empowers the worker, make them more powerful, and actually lowering the burden of lifting objects. And you know what? The best thing I heard so far from a worker was, he said, like, after using the device, I can play with my kids again in the evening, because before it was just too tiresome.
Nice story, really. And I think it's clearly what our workers are saying. At the end of the day, they feel less tired and yes, it's better. So you are at VivaTech since few hours now. What have you seen around? What do you like? Do you have something in mind?
So first of all, I'm very impressed by the French startup scene, but also French companies participating. A lot of them actually, which normally don't go to these kind of events like LVMH and others. So very interesting what is also being created around food, about robotics, about like how to make the life of humans actually better. And I think this is something I'm very excited about, what the future will bring us to make the life of us even more comfortable, even more interesting and exciting.
Thank you, Armin. And if you want to try the exoskeleton, just come to our booth. We will be more than happy to have you.